फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम टू स्टडी विद गूंज एंड दृष्टि। सो टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू स्टडी अबाउट चैप्टर 1 अमेजिंग प्लांट्स ऑफ जनरल नॉलेज। सो लेट गेट स्टार्टेड। वार्म अप एक्सरसाइज। नेम द वर्ल्ड्स लार्जेस्ट फ्लावर। द आंसर इज रेफ्लेशिया। क्वेश्चन, identify and name these plants using the given hints. Hints are giant bamboo, cherry, Amazon lily, baobab, strawberry, hickory, pomegranate and willow. So, question number 1. The world's biggest water plant. The answer is Amazon lily. Question number 2. Plums, almonds, pears and peaches belong to this family of plants. The answer is cherry. Question number 3. The fastest growing plant in the world. The answer is giant bamboo. Question number 4. Cricket bats are made out of this tree. Answer is willow. Question number 5. Tree that has the capacity to store around 1 lakh liters of water in its hollow trunk. Answer is baobab. Question number 6. The wood of this tree is used to make baseball bats. Answer is hickory. Question number 7. Fruit of this tree is known for the large number of seed containing. Answer is pomegranate. Question number 8. The fruit of this plant bear seeds externally. The answer is strawberry. So guys, please like, share and subscribe to our channel.
Chapter number 6, on a pleasure trip. Warm up. What do you mean by travel itinerary? How is it helpful? Answer: A travel itinerary is a schedule of events related to planned travel, helps in prioritizing your wants. Choose the correct option. Question number 1. In which historical city would you find the Buland Darwaza? Answer is option number A, Agra. Question number 2. What is the name for the Jain temple complex located at Mount Abu? So the correct answer is D, Dilwara Temples. Question number 6. Designed by British architect George Whitted, which monument is located in Mumbai overlooking the Arabian Sea? So the correct answer is option number A, Gateway of India. Question number 4. Who built the Jaisalmer Fort? So the correct answer is option number C, Rawal Jaisal. Question number 5. Located in Bijapur, what is the name of the mausoleum of Muhammad Adil Shah? So the correct answer is option number D, Gol Gumbaz. Question number 6. In which city would you find the Bara Imambara and the Chota Imambara? So the correct answer is option number C, Lucknow. Question number 7. If you are visiting the Buddhist monuments in Sachi, which Indian state would you be in? So the correct answer is option number A, Madhya Pradesh. Question number 8. Which monument in Delhi was originally built to enable a Muezzin to call for prayers? So the correct answer is option number B, Qutub Minar.